you lie awake worrying about the attack of the acid molecules? Warning, warning, acid will destroy your vintage poster by taking it over bit by bit, reducing it to cosmic dust. Acidity in paper is one of the principal reasons for its deterioration. Acidity causes loss of strength by catalyzing the hydrolysis of the cellulose molecules, a progressive reaction that, in time, becomes so general that the once flexible, strong paper gets weak and brittle, allowing it to be torn even by the gentlest handling and completely split by folding. The most seriously affected papers are those that have been made since 1860 or 1870 until the present day, containing unpurified wood pulp and alum rosin sizing. An acid paper cannot have a long life expectancy unless it is neutralized and alkaline buffered. The best way to accomplish the purpose is to introduce into the paper an alkaline substance in large enough quantity both to neutralize the present acidity and to leave a sufficient protective residue to counteract acid for an extended period.
Oh goodness, here's something I see all the time. Sometimes my customers don't know that their posters have so much tape residue on the back, and it takes me a long time to get this residue off. All this residue is going to destroy the paper. Very common. People think that they're doing their posters a favor by taping them together, but all this residue has got to come off before I linen back it. This is a common problem. However, this is not a common poster. It's important that I do what's best for it so that it'll last longer. All of our techniques at Poster Fix are archival and serve just to prolong the longevity of the poster.
In conclusion, at Poster Fix, trained conservation professionals can offer methods of defense against the attack of the acid molecules. Don't let your poster disintegrate into galactic dust. Thank you.